me your destination. Tell me your favorite song. Make me your next location. Darling, what you waiting for? I'll take you around the world to show you how I feel about you. Vegas, but we can fly to Rome. Let's sit Jamaica.
I like the seat assignment.
Good job.
Können Sie während des gesamten Aufenthaltes an Bord nutzen. Laptops und ähnlich schwere Gegenstände müssen zum Start und Landung.
Hey, there you go. Where are you guys at?
We're in Athens, Greece.
Yeah.
We're in the transport on our way from the airport to the hotel.
The party lights are on.
Yeah, we got party lights on.
This is like transport.
Yeah.
Pretty cool.
Look, there's extra room.
Oh, how about the back?
We could have fit three more.
John,
this would have been your seat.
That would have been Casey and John.
Yeah. Wish you were here.
We just got here to our hotel, Electra Metropolis. Thank you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Yay. For your vacation trip.
That's honey.
Oh, honey.
Windows down on my favorite street. Sunset in the rear view, got nowhere to be. For a moment we feel like we're kings and queens. And nothing but a t-shirt and ripped up jeans. We are free. Can you feel it too? It's nights like these that only prove. This is when the moments turn to memories. And this is when the future gets so clear to see. And this is when tonight becomes.
According to the locals, Kostas is the best souvlaki in Athens. It's a little early, it's only 9:54, it doesn't open for another 6 minutes. So we'll wait around to see what the hype is about. Have the menu translated here.
Can you feel it too? It's nights like these.
Right here it is. This is the pita wrap. This one right here is the beef. You can see it's a little grounded up. And then this one is the pork. It comes with fries inside.
Wow, cheese. You like beef?
Just loved it.
Beef souvlaki.
It's really good. We decided that Chase likes Greek food and Sky likes Greek fries. Okay, we just finished with Kostas and now it's just a quarter mile walk to Monastirati Square. And I think this is it right here. And there's the Acropolis still. Monastiraki Square. We're gonna try looking down this flea market area, see if we can find anything good.
Oh yeah.
Okay, we just left Monastiraki Square. We did a little bit of shopping in the flea market. Finally got our gelato ice cream. You got two scoops of bubble gum. This is cheesecake and strawberry. One scoop of mango.
What's going on?
And this is when the moments turn to memories. And this is when the future gets so clear to see. And this is when tonight becomes a masterpiece. And this is when the moments.
We're walking back to the hotel.
Memories.
Nice camera.
We just left our hotel. It's Monday night. We're about to meet up with Sebastian to do the Athens by night tour. We'll meet him in about 10 minutes. Let's go.
Way too big at that point. It cuts into the Western block and the Eastern block. The Western Roman Empire keeps Rome as capital. With the same marble as the Parthenon. And look, the roof is still there. And this was never like restored.
We are walking downhill now. We are in the middle of Sebastian the Guide's Athens tour.
Which is my favorite part of Athens. It's the famous staircase with all the restaurants and bars on it. Pretty hard to find. I mean, see where we are. That's kind of what's saves this place from mass tourism. I mean, it is touristy, but it's not as touristy as it would have been if this place was like visible from the main square of Athens or something. So I highly recommend this place. Prices are very decent, and you'll see in the set the atmosphere is amazing. All right, I won't tell you yet which one I recommend. I will tell you at the end, because I'll be giving you a short list of different places, all right? So don't ask me just yet which one should I go to. I will tell you at the end.
We are in Athens, walking through cafes in Plaka. This is the cutest little stairway of cafes.
Go in, make a right, with the big letters, A for Athens Hotel. Monday, so this is like dead for city standards. But those of you staying a bit longer in Athens, from Wednesday night it starts buzzing a bit, and then on Friday and Saturday night it's like I cannot even stop here to talk. It's like seven different music coming from all over. It's really wild. So yeah, city for nightlife.
Tuesday, 7:11, getting an early start, 8 a.m. to the Acropolis and Parthenon. Here we go. All right, you guys ready to see Acropolis today?
Anytime, yeah, we're ready.
We made it to the Acropolis, only about half an hour since we left the hotel.
We bring San Diego to her.
Yeah. Now, me being tour guide. Now look at your left, it'll be all ruins that we don't know where they came from. Mm-hmm. It's pretty cool.
To myself, but I don't believe a word, and I try to sabotage it, but when you're gone it hurts. And I used to get cold feet, I never go too deep, I'm scared of the sound of a heartbeat, but it's undeniable what I feel for you. You know I've been wrong before, but you're
If you take a look on your right, you'll see some more rocks perfectly arranged.
Crystals.
That's amazing. Little orange crystals.
Right here.
Oh, okay. cold feet. I never go too deep. I'm scared of the sound of a heartbeat. But it's undeniable what I feel for you. You know I've been wrong before, but you're undeniable.
Cooling service by Daddy. Cooling service at the Acropolis. I am so excited I made it to the Acropolis. They only have sparkling water. After climbing the Acropolis, we were all parched. We all ran out of water. And we are now hanging out in front of the refreshments. What are you drinking?
Frozen strawberry lemonade. Right at the bottom of the
Acropolis. Yeah, everyone is in line. Can't believe we ran out of water. Between the climb up there and back. And then there's another line back there. This is to get your tickets. We are in Placa Stairs Cafe. For lunch?
A little bit
lunch. This is a nice grapevine providing the shade.
Aperol Spritz. This is Greek moussaka. Right? Mm-hmm. Moussaka looks like eggplant lasagna.
Eggplant with potato.
I'll hear Chase try it.
Chicken gyro, moussaka, pork gyro, and chicken souvlaki. Good food. Block of stairs. Is it good, Chase?
Here,
yeah.
To the chicken gyro.
Oh man, that's. That is epic, man.
So good.
Epic. Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah, that's it. Good job.
Hello.
For a converter because none of the ones that we brought fit because the plug is recessed, so I borrowed one of theirs. Ending our last full day watching the sunset from the rooftop bar. Oh my gosh.
Beautiful.
We just came from through that alley, that's our hotel, and right in here. What a cute little walking area. Ooh. It looks so good at night.
Their moon.
Shopping area. There's our hotel. We got takeout food for the grandparents and the kids.